I want you to turn the volume up on your television right now.
Uh-oh.
So turn it up. Guess what you're going to hear at the water cooler today. So listen to this.
Laurel. Laurel. Laurel.
What do you hear?
Laurel.
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 Me too.
Yeah.
Some people are hearing Yanny.
We got to get their ears checked.
I'm with you. What do you hear, Mel?
I hear Laurel. Is this a hoax?
This is like, remember the dress thing that we've talked about a million times? Is it blue? Is it pink? Is it white? Is it bleh? So this is one of those situations that is tearing the internet apart. What do you hear? Do you hear Laurel or Yanny? In here, what about in
our Are we not hearing Laurel?
You hear Yanny?
What?
A couple of her... Oh my.
It is so distinctive to me. It's Laurel.
What?
Okay, oh my, in the control room, our director Attila just told us in the ear, that they're hearing Yanny. So
what?
Now I'm concerned for our director Attila.
Can we hear it one more time? Can we hear it one more time?
Can we do this?
Okay.
Put it up? I'm one.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Okay, think
this
about this.
Tripping
Turn it up.
Me out.
Laurel. 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 Laurel.
Definitive Yanny
Laurel.
From one of our guys on the floor. Like
Laurel.
A definitive Yanny.
There's no Y sound in there at all.
And there's no N. There's no Ooh. Knee. It's Laurel. Like, this is all I'm hearing. Laurel.
We need an audio expert clearly booked on this show.
We gotta get to the bottom of this.
Well, Canada, let us know what you're hearing, please.